five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good. Do your jobs. Only worry about yourself. And go.
As far as work ethic goes for my cheer team right now, I feel like we're pretty divided down the middle. Half of the team that is really putting in the work, they're staying disciplined, and you watch them give 120% every practice.
Shorty get down, good Lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly that she don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game by the pound.
The other half of the team.
Ready?
I'm really struggling with how to coach them.
Yeah.
Oh, coming down.
She's like waiting for it and pulling it. If we can get that, that's gonna help Kendall not kick you out because she's not gonna have anywhere to kick. It's already straight. Hold it. One, three, dip, five, seven, one, three, out, five, seven. Tell me two things I just asked you to fix. Arabesque grip. What's the second thing? Get low. None of those two things just happen. Let's go ahead and take a few laps for that.
One thing that this team is missing so far is communicating with each other on the mat.
You're gonna feel the full like wrath and demand of Coach Ray.
So obviously that was not my plan today. I would have much rather preferred both sides of pyramid hits, but when we're a week out, like we gotta do what we gotta do.
We have an annual event called the Basketball Bash.
With us. The last time they have seen you perform was your nationals routine at your send-off. What are you gonna bring them now?
Yeah. How's school going for you?
It's good.
Yeah.
It's okay a lot. Like, I didn't realize how much homework is, like, in college. Like, it's all just, like, basically homework.
Literally. I know. Like, on a good day, it's probably like, oh, like, maybe just two assignments. Mm-hmm. But then there's other days where it's, like, back-to-back, like, assignments. Like,
yeah, and, like, essays.
For every class. Yeah.
College, it's like you're doing everything every single day.
Yeah, well, I know it's your first year, so like, what are you expecting out of Basketball Bash? Or like, what are you like scared of? Like, any advice or?
I think what I'm scared of most is just like, in like performing in front of the crowd.
Mm-hmm.
I think one of the main reasons why Ray is so like hesitant on doing the second pyramid mm-hmm. is because of the one that dropped last year.
We either hit and she's like nice to us,
mm-hmm.
or we don't hit and we're gonna end up like conditioning like
I was gonna
the rest
say,
of the week.
I'm really scared of like if we don't hit it, like
yeah.
what the punishment
like she's
gonna be.
Gonna, like,
they have one chance to show what they can do.
We haven't been in front of a crowd as a program since nationals in February. They are expected to carry that legacy.
This team can absolutely hit this routine. It's just a matter of fact of how they're gonna do in front of a crowd.
Everybody has to be 100%.
And it's nerve-wracking watching it.
If one falters, they all come down.
Is my smile.
Isn't like the vibe so different? Like last year we fell and it was like, oh no, now we gotta run. And now I'm like, that was so good. We can go out for dinner.
Oh yeah.
My knees hurt so bad. Here you go, Addy.
I don't know either.
I definitely feel a little lighter.
That's because you don't smile.
Because you're making me nervous.
And it's a heck of a lot of happier coaching for me.
I have 14 assignments due.
Today?
No.
Oh my god.
Today? Today? By the end of the week, and I haven't even started one.
Why do I run like that?
All right. I'd like to say that it gets chill from here, but it actually gets worse. Like, we are moving into Nationals prep now. But I promise you, the more ready and prepared we are in October and November, December and January won't seem as crazy, okay? Enjoy your pie. Have a good night. When you're done, you're good to go.